Man, this fucking lag is killing me. There we go. Why is it so freaking small? Hang on, guys. I'm just messing with it real quick here, but we are live, sort of, kind of. Just kind of trying to get this thing to cooperate here. It's, well, you guys can see, but it's not really. What the fuck? Where is my scaled output and slots? I have no idea what that is. Yeah, I have no idea what that means. You can change the size, clicking right. Transform to adjust the screen. I'm using Streamlabs OBS. You can change the size, clicking right click transform. Right click transform where? What are we talking here? Oh, yeah. Let's see if that does any good. Hold on, just bear with it. There we go. Haha. Alright, now we're up and running and you can see my ugly mug. Hang on 1 second, guys. Okay. We're back. We're cock dogs ready to rock here. I hope the music isn't too loud. If it is, let me know. And yada, yada, yada. So, yeah, something here. There we go. Alright, we are up and running. For anyone who, well, actually, I want to tell you, today's live stream has been brought to you in part by one of my Patreon sponsors, Ligma Balls. Anyway, so anyone who's been watching these streams knows I've been working on something, but that project I was working on, well, it suffered a horrible death. I broke the project so bad I can't even open it anymore. So, what I did was I rebuilt it, and what we're doing today is I'm gonna work on my anim graph and get some animations going, shit like that. Hang on a second. So how I do my anim graph, and you know, there's a billion different ways to do this, but what I'm going to do is, as you can see here, I've got a state machine, and inside of it, I'm going to do, you know, all my stuff, but I blend my poses based on an enum, which is this guy right here, which is set by the player himself, the player character, and based on that enum value, it'll play certain, you know, whatever animation I want. So to that end, speaking of animations, we're going to do a bunch of animation retargeting here and shit like that is my plan. Oh, shit. That's right. I got to do that. So for anyone who's not that familiar or doesn't know about animations and retargeting and shit, you might actually get something out of this. I don't know. So going to do the retargeting of my shit, my skeletons here. Because they're all rigged to the epic skeleton, which makes my life a lot easier. We can really easily retarget shit. It's really not that bad. It's just a pain in the ass. Yeah. You gotta make sure you have the preview mesh set, or it won't let you do it. Got to make sure you do that. So, I'm just gonna do the idle animations for right now. And we'll take it from there. But I like to keep my shit organized because for you guys who've been watching me for a while know I'm super, 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 super OCD about shit. So oh yeah, I gotta do that too. I totally forgot I haven't done this yet. Okay. Do that. Spawn the initial weapon. There it is. Do that. Okay. There we go. Let's see if that worked. It did not for some reason or other. What the fuck is going on? Let's see here. Inject. Oh, okay. That would have a lot to do with it. Let's check the game mode. No? Default pawn class. That's set correctly. Project settings. Got some modes. No, that's set to that. Which is set to that. What in the blue fuck is going on? Oh, I know what's going on. Wow. Dump one of these in here real quick. No, that didn't do it either. Hang on, folks. Bear with me here a minute. Trying to figure out what in the fuck is going on here. Shut that thing up. Why isn't the fucking player showing up? Yep, that's right. For fuck's sake. Yep, everything's set. Alright, I am officially fucking confused and irritated. As to why the player is not entering the world like he should be. Oh, that's why. That would have a lot to do with it, probably, most likely. Nope. That didn't fix it. What in the blue fuck is going on? I am so confused. As to why he's not spawning into the world. That's weird. No? It's all there. He's not hidden in game. Default pawn class. This guy right here, connected to that. Then begin play. All this shit has nothing to do with anything. Everything is 10-4 there. No, it's not going to be multiplayer or anything like that, Slazzy. It's going to be first person. But for whatever reason, the player character is not showing up like he should be. Unless, no, because it takes me to where I want to be. Yeah. So it's definitely set. And it's set here in maps and modes. Yeah, it's the right one. That's the right character. Sorry, wrong button. I don't understand this. I've never encountered this before. My player always spawns. Unless there's something fucked up in the code. No, that's all right. None of this has anything to do with it. Okay, hold on a second. Guys, I'm really confused on this one. I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Yeah, my class right there. Okay, well, time for plan B. We're gonna nuke this motherfucker. It's going to hang up here for a little bit, so bear with me. I guess while we're waiting on that, we'll take a quick commercial break. I will be back in a few minutes. Yeah. Be right back. Okay, that didn't take as long as I thought it would, so disregard. We're back. Fuck it. Okay. I'll take a break in a minute. Okay, so, let's see here. Boy. I'm just borrowing some of their settings from the blueprint that came with this project that I have. Oh, yeah. I gotta fix that. Whoopsie. I forgot that I did that. There we go. I'm a huge fan of interfaces for anyone who was wondering what I was doing. Huge, huge, huge fan of interfaces. Okay. I think the player fell through the floor is what's going on. Now, why the fuck is that? My mesh doing something weird? Aha. Uh-huh. See what happens now. Nope, still falling too. What in the hell is going on here? That should just be empty. That shouldn't have anything to do with anything. That doesn't do anything. That's set. That's set. But yeah, he's definitely doing something fucking weird. Yeah, look, he's falling. But why? I've never had this happen to me before. He's definitely falling. What in God's name is going on? There's nothing wrong with the code. Yeah, I mean, that's all that's doing. I wonder. Let's try something here real quick. Let's go up to tick. Turn that off for just a second. I don't think that has anything to do with it, but we're gonna give it a shot anyway. It's the only thing I can think of. Yep, that's what it was. Well, be damned. Okay, well, we got that figured out. Now, back to what we were doing. Trying to figure out why in the fuck that didn't spawn something like it should have. That's a good question right there. Oh, it's because I didn't tell it to. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Where the fuck did that go? What the fuck? No, it's right there. That's weird. See, that was when we play. Oh, okay, there it is. Cool. That was just weird, folks. I'm sorry. I don't know. Maybe Unreal's having personal problems. I don't know. I don't know if you guys can hear the music or not. I hope it's not too bad. This is just setting the initial values for the player character. You know, the health and armor and all that fun stuff. So I just wanted to get that out of the way real quick. So that's that. All right, now back to animations. Yes, indeed. Back to the animations. Okay. Let's finish adding all the pins. As you guys can see, there is going to be a lot of nodes here. Yes, indeed. Why? Because I don't know why the fuck it does that. I've never understood why it disappears like that. Well, suppose it's Unreal just having personal issues. Alright, there we go. There's all the nodes we need. And basically, I'm just going through, because some of these I don't need to retarget, and some of these I do need to retarget. So I'm just kind of going through and looking for whatever I don't have to, so I know what I do have to. Oh, I forgot one. This, folks, is why you don't sniff glue. Do stupid shit like this. Cool. Two people are watching. Woohoo. What? I think. SKS. Yeah. SKS, I know I have. The right animation for that. Sorry, just making some room because I am OCD as fuck about this stuff. Alright, let's see here. Compile this. Play. Yep, everything's still looking good. Oh, I gotta do input too. Let's do input real quick. Let's get that out of the way. So we can actually move around when we do the walking animations and shit like that. I'm using the enhanced movement system, so it's going to look a little different when I set up my input versus what you guys are probably used to doing. So you actually might learn something. I don't fucking know. So you want to input an action here, and yeah, fuck off. You want to make an action for it, you know, just like if you went into project settings and input and you put in all your action mappings and axis mappings. Well, we're doing it this way. Okay, cool. I think that's what I called it. Can't remember now. Yeah, look action. Look action, movement action. Actually, I don't even think I need to do that. Oh, yeah, input mapping context. And this is where we set the keys and stuff here. Is in here. Now, for some of these, we have to modify them. Swizzle. We have to negate that. Let me double check something real quick in the documents for the W key. Can't remember. Excuse me, guys. I can't remember if I have to swizzle the W key or not. I gotta swizzle the W key. Okay, I couldn't remember if I had to do that or not. See? That's why the docs are awesome. Swizzle input access. Bam. 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 And we'll go back to actions. Here, let's see if this shit's even working. Blueprints. Character. Player character. So you come over here to your player character and you hook these in. Oops. And you gotta hook the map and context in too. The base map and context in there as well. Hit play. Possess. See? When you look around. Well, we can't move around. What the fuck is going on? Why the fuck is nothing working right? Probably something in the code. Yep, it's in the code. I think. Hold on a minute. No. Player character mode. Player character mode. No, that's good. Look is running just fine. What is going on? Set to the right thing. That's set correctly. Oh, why in the fuck is nothing ever working? I wonder if it's because I did that. Let's see. We can look, but we can't move. Why is that? What in the fuck is going on? Well, that's set up right. Let me double check the documents here again. Did I not set something correctly? Yeah, we did all that. Yeah, I forgot to do that. Settings. Input. Yep. No, that's all right. I think that had to be because I can use the mouse to do what I want. Yeah, I got mouse control. I just don't have any player control. Yeah, that's also correctly. That's that. And that's that. Also correctly. I know I messed with a bunch of shit. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck was wrong. So I don't know if I like fuck something up here or not. Ugh. What in the fuck is going on? Everything is correct. Yeah, this is right. Well, let's find out if it's firing. No, it's not what I fucking wanted. Oh, that's just right. Is that not getting called? Or did I put that in the wrong spot? I better put that in the wrong spot. It's not my wrong time. Anyone has any ideas, feel free to chime in. I'm listening. I was listening. You're fine. No worries, mate. No worries. I see the stream's going to shit. Oh, no, there's back again. I don't get this. Yeah, function's getting called. Doesn't get called when we move forwards or backwards, but left and right. Let's change that back to what it was. Yeah, no, it's gonna get called. Okay. So why the fuck is this not working? We'll stop this for a second. It's gotta be the collision settings. I fucked it all up. You don't know C++, Slazy? Then how'd you find my stream, man? That's not good, mate. All right. Yeah, I really just did that because I don't know what I did. And it was just a hell of a lot easier to go that route than it was to sit here for the next 20 fucking minutes dicking with it. Excuse me. Trying to figure this shit out. Because I changed a bunch of settings on it and shit. So. We just went that route. God damn it. Son of a bitch. You gotta hate it when you do that, you know? I mean, what the fuck? Yeah, let's not make the same mistake again. Son of a bitch. Keep forgetting about that. I will fix that now. Shut up. Reset interface. And away we fucking go. What the fuck? Over. I am lost here. What the hell is going on? I've never ever had this problem. Why does he fall through the fucking floor? It's not the floor. I mean, I know that. I am 100% at a loss here. This has never happened before. It's not that function doing it. This all works. What is going on? This is a different project of mine that I have. Yeah, I checked the collisions and they seem to be fine. I shouldn't have to mess with them. So I'm just checking something right quick. Alright, well, while this loads, we are going to take a very quick commercial break. I will be right back. I gotta pee, if anyone cares. I really do. So, that's that. All right, guys, I'm back. I'm back again. Huh. That's all right, Slazzy. You have a good night, too, man. Yeah, no one's even watching this shit anyway. All right, let me look at this guy. I'm watching this crap. I don't think so. Alright, let me look at the arms. Go away. Enable gravity. The arms? What the fuck? Come on, you fucking piece of shit. Or don't. Whatever you want to fucking do. Is Unreal crashing? Is that would just be fucking tits right there. Sweet mother of Christ. Okay. Oh, I see. Had to load the level. Okay, so he doesn't fall through the floor. No collision. Collision presets pawn. Enable gravity. Okay. Is anyone out there? Anyone watching this nonsense? If you are, say hi. If not, that's cool too. This is a different project of mine that I was working on, but I think I'm gonna, well, it needs a massive, massive fucking overhaul. I mean, this is just crap. But that's what it was supposed to be. You know, it's a sandbox, it's for learning, you know, it's stuff like that, you know? What a fucking mess. New sandbox, here we go. Blueprint, security, player character. Something is really, 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 really wrong. And I don't know what the fuck it is. No gravity, set to pawn, that's all correct. Gravity, no collision. So everything is identical to this project, which works. The code's just crap. Yeah, it's all the same. So why is it? Okay, what the fuck? Now it's working? Hold on a second. Does it stop working when I... add... the arms? Is Is that what's going on here? Now it's working. Okay, I'm really, really, really confused now. But I still can't fucking move. Okay, I'm so fucking confused. As to what the fuck is going on here. Everything's set correctly. That's just a fucking code. Alright, guys. That's enough for me. Yeah. Thanks for watching.